Yeah, quite possibly, yeah. And they may well have gone different routes with the setup of the car. See a pit stop coming in here.
This is the leader. It's Bruni who's taken over the lead as Pantano pits now. And the rest of the field, of course, drive away from him. I just wonder why he's coming so early, pitting off the lead. Nobody followed him. He's going to give himself a bit of space here.